Best of everything, let's take a look at the Jebson's Z6 LED desk lamp, table lamp with 12 watt 5 level dimmer, 5 lighting modes and touch control and memory function and task lighting. A metal architect swing arm lamp from Jebson's. Z6, it's a pretty cool lamp. It comes with a funny coin to hold that and a Allen wrench for adjustments of the swing arm joints. This is made from a aluminum alloy. The bulkheads are very light, thin pressed, and apparently stainless steel torsion arm. And the business end of it are operating light. This has a touch switch. Touch and hold to turn it on and off. Just tap it, go through its brightnesses. And it has, I believe, 5 color modes, ranging from 3,000 Kelvin to 6,500 Kelvin. A very nice lamp. Give you an idea of the color range. Okay, the particulars of the operation of the lamp. Our base. This also is an extruded aluminum bulkhead. Very light. And it has a soft rubbery pad here, so it doesn't mar the tabletop to which it is affixed. A screw clamp. A little ripple there for color effect, I guess. Or I suppose you could put your pencil there so it doesn't roll off the table. A set screw. This will allow it to turn within a specific range. Yeah, this one differs from some of the other designs in that the torsion spring is mounted inside of the bulkhead here. Height and it will stay. If you don't like that, then you tighten the joint up a little bit. And our power supply, this runs off of a 110 to 240 in, and the output is 13 volts at 1 amp on a standard barrel connector. I haven't decided exactly where I want this. One thought was the office, but then again, I kind of like the color range and the bright. And I have another spot that this would serve even better. Very nice lamp, the Jebson Z6. Well, I think I'll go find a home for this. See how it works out in the shop area. Get one, I did, and I am just darn happy about that. Nice, bright. A range of colors. Good lamp. Very nice. Of everything, let's take a look at the Jebson's Z6 LED.